Hello, friends. Hey there, it's Sammy back with another episode of The Daily Dash. That's right, it's everything you need to know from around the world and in my life, straight from my car dashboard to yours. Today is Friday, May 19th. I do that all day. May 19th, 2017. Let me tell you what you need to know so you're in the know around the water cooler and in car line today. Don't worry, not driving. Just a passenger. Okay. There was a someone in the military that drove his car through a sidewalk of Times Square, which is scary. I don't know what happened to the bystanders, but just scary that that even happened. Later note, Pippa Middleton is getting married tomorrow. Also, Preakness Stakes are tomorrow, and the Preds lost game four in overtime last night to the Ducks. I don't know because I went to bed at 8 o'clock. So if you read the title, basically all I have to tell you today is that it's been a rough week for me. Don't know exactly why. It's been emotional, and just in this effort, in this day and age of social media and Pinterest and everyone looking like their lives are perfect, just in case you're wondering, my life is not perfect. Pretty sure yours isn't either, but we don't always share that stuff, and so this has just been an emotional one for me. Luckily, we are on our way to counseling, so I'll get to talk some of that out. But yeah, if you are a praying kind, just pray. For me, I also wholeheartedly believe what I wrote in my book, that love is an action and not a feeling. Likewise, kindness and joy and all of those things, we can't just wait until we feel like doing something to do it. We have to put ourselves forth and just believe it. So I'm working on that. But yeah, I just appreciate any prayers, well wishes, thoughts, positive things going on, because we're going into the weekend, so we can focus on that. All right, guys, I'm gonna jet. I hope you have a great day wherever you are. I hope you have a great weekend. Make sure you make it great, and do not wait to tell someone you love how you feel about them. Bye, friends.